introduce the genie of the lamp.
Wow. form.
Them.
He's right. You are hideous.
You what?
Sorry. We've been here for a while. Where do we find someone to sit?
Just a dusting machine. But where?
Look! A convenient place bench back here. Can we use it?
Good job. You two go get it now. Look out for any goalies. Wonderful. Sit.
This is like something seems off. It doesn't feel right.
That would be Dad's feet!
What? Now, if you two are still scared, I can teach you a little song. And if the boys in your seat, I think they can scream and let us know. Can't you?
Can you do that, boys and girls?
Yeah!
Brilliant!
I shall teach you the song, and you guys can have a go, alright?
Okay.
Yeah.
Hit it.
If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? The Ghostbusters! If there's something weird and it don't look good, who are you gonna call?
My
Ghostbusters!
Oh, you made me jump.
Me too. I knew it.
Shall we continue? All together now. Hit it.
If there's something strange,
yeah.
would be trapped here forever. But since you guys are here, we can exit easy. Not only saving our lives, but saving lots of time.
Yup.
Wow, how convenient.
School show, Dad. We gotta keep it simple and easy so the teachers can get out to have a nice time out.
Come, we must make haste. I fear it's only you, Aladdin, who can stop Abinazar before the wicked companion. Tag is complete. Spirits we must gather to create a spell. Cave of Wonders, I call upon thee to break his spell and set us free. My passengers are good and pure of soul. Trapping them here is not our goal.
Cave of Wonders, protector of all. We spirit after the rain, ask you to hear our call. Let us travel through time and space, straight to the palace to take our grace.
Cable Wonder is time we go to stop a Vanessa and end our show. All we ask is to let us leave. Aladdin is our saver and him we trust.
Trust? Does the lamp live? Your life will be you.
your dog.
Never gonna give you.
No,
we need two people from the audience to help us sing.
Go! many people put so much time and effort into this performance, and it wouldn't help, wouldn't happen without any of them. So please give a big round of applause. To invite Dr. Matt up onto the stage.
Everybody in the room think that that's been a fantastic performance by some very talented students. They remembered all their lines, there was happiness in there was tears, there was laughter, there were songs, everything we expect from a pantomime. So well done everybody here, you've been absolutely fantastic, and thank you so much for all the parents who are coming to watch their children. Fantastic. Let's have a big round of applause. And also I'd like to say a big thank you to our very own Mr. Rob, Miss Beverly, and other people that have got this organised in such a short space of time. Thank you very much for all of you. Thank you everybody. Thank you.
One last time, give it for 9-1, thank you very much.